Hey everyone, welcome back to more StarCraft. We had that new map and now it's gone. And now we have Breed King on our team. And that's not a name I've heard in a long time. So I think the moral from last game, if you watched it, is that teamwork is really the key to victory. Oh shoot, I hit stop! Oh. Ah, I was thinking, like, should I elaborate on that point some more? I was like, nah, I'm just gonna... you know, get distracted, not macro. Look at that. I'm falling apart at the seams, man.
It seems additional supply.
Whatever. That guy was probably just like, he queued up and then he left to go, like, get some food or something. Because he's like, yeah, 44 queues, like, take some time. So I have enough time to, like, go do something. Like, honestly, we've been there, man. And, like, paying them, that's not gonna do anything. He's gonna come back. Yeah, see, look at that. He built a hatchery. He's fine. Was that a gold? Yeah, so you may have just been like, I'm gonna do gold first. This would be the smartest thing I can do. I think Marine Tank, again, is probably, I think, good on this map. Oh, some scouting, thank you. And then from there, I'm not really sure. Because I'm like, oh yeah, this doesn't hit late game, but the last couple times I've played on this map, it's definitely hit late game. Barracks. Two barracks. Okay. Well, what I'll do is... Marine tank first. I'll probably get the reactor. And then... Hold this, get that, and then we're gonna throw that on factory. Cybercore. Alright. Not really sure what any of that means yet, but we'll find out. Start pumping out marines.
Your command center has been upgraded. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Yeah, I really do think tanks are going to be the way to go here. And actually, we can delay marines slight. Another
you.
Barracks. Okay, so there's definitely going to be a rush coming.
There's not enough Vespine for that.
Okay, against my better judgment, we're going to throw this down now.
Gather more minerals first.
Alright.
What's going on?
Seems like we might not get the chance later. We still might not get the chance.
SCV ready.
You have too few
and,
minerals.
Shoot. That was a lot of barracks by green.
SCV ready.
Your workers must gather more minerals.
Go, go, go!
You have too few minerals.
Okay, I think the tank becomes the next priority. So we'll cut workers and marines and everything else. Just make sure we get that. Alright. Oh, if they're over there. Darn it.
This better be good.
Alright. Should we can almost get two tanks.
Yeah, yeah. Bad news.
Your workers must gather more minerals.
Alright, I'll sack a marine.
SCV ready. Ready to roll out.
Gather more minerals first.
By the numbers, boys.
Alright, nothing there yet.
Go, go, go. SCV ready.
That's actually a good idea.
Speak up. Rolling. This better be good.
Two tanks should definitely be able to.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Will do. Yeah.
I think that's worth cost doing business.
Your command center has been upgraded.
Gangway coming through.
Have entered combat without
help here. Go ahead. You gonna give me orders?
allies' base is besieged. Your allies' base is
your
besieged.
Your allies have entered combat
without you. Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies' base is besieged. Your allies have entered allies' base is besieged.
What's our target?
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Sure.
Your allies' base is besieged. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Gateway.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Will do. Yes, sir.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Got no faith in these units.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Bad enough.
Your allies' base is besieged.
We'll butter my biscuits.
Your SCVs die so easily.
Big job, huh?
Your allies' base is besieged.
SCV ready.
Your allies' base is besieged.
What's going on?
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Oh, like that's not nearly enough.
Gather more minerals first.
Affirmative!
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies base is besieged.
You need more Vespine.
Oof.
Ready to roll out! Rolling! FCV ready! Go ahead! What's our target? Give us your best! What's that?
Your allies have entered combat without you.
We should definitely get a crew boy to repair this one, and then this one, and then head back home.
Bad news.
You require more Vespine gas.
Huh? Yeah, whatever.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Okay. So Teal got hooped. He definitely didn't do well, that's for sure. I'm gonna try and follow neck that up again.
Not enough. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Oh Lord, this is gonna suck. Oh, okay.
You have too few minerals.
Alright, well, we're gonna have to take this one step at a time.
Need something? Got no patience!
Your allies' base is besieged.
Your workers must gather more minerals. You have two.
Fused up, ready to go!
Your allies have entered combat without you.
SCV ready.
Gather more minerals first. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Ah, you scared me!
Ah.
SCV ready.
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies' base is besieged.
Yep. What's going on?
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Alright, last one to transfer workers.
Gather more minerals first. Your allies' base. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Where are my tanks headed?
Your allies' base is besieged.
SCV ready.
All right. Well, he's being obnoxious.
Your allies have entered combat without
us.
Systems go. Cyclone ready for action.
Your allies have entered combat without.
Actually, I don't know if I should be a Cyclones. That feels like a bad idea. The problem being with the Cyclones is like I don't know if they're gonna scale that well in the late game. So we should probably step away from them and probably like go into actually mines.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
What's going on?
So,
FCB ready.
Your allies' base is besieged.
I'm in deep.
The enemy is slaying your SCV. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Go kill something.
Mineral field depleted. Your allies have entered combat without you.
That hurts. Guess we need more tanks, man.
Your allies.
Do you also need? Let's get some upgrades. All right, yeah.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Oh, they hit the breaking point of Milas. Oh boy. Okay, well, let's just hope they can hard carry.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Can I actually repair him?
Your allies have entered combat without you.
SCV ready.
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies have entered combat without you.
I mean, it sucks that that happened, but... Oh, God, it means minerals too.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Man, I have not been doing well. Alright, hopefully...
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your workers must gather more minerals.
Okay, I think our teammates are doing okay. They seem to be like they're picking away at them.
Gather more minerals first.
Though I really need minerals.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
And actually, if I knew what they had, in terms of like tech, I could definitely.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Oh, I'm just being nauseous, sorry. What do they have? If they're going battle cruisers, then yeah, I think I have.
Your allies' base is besieged.
I don't know. It's kind of hard to say.
SCV ready.
Battle cruiser, no upgrades.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Actually, let's throw out another armory. And start getting some floors, I think. Floors will scale better. The upgrades, and then start getting some mines. Oh, whoops. Oh, that's not what I wanted at all.
Your allies.
Yeah, we're gonna do a bit of risk play there, but kind of have to, unfortunately.
Your allies' base is besieged.
All right.
What's going on?
Okay, I think we're finally stabilized.
Your allies have been kind of
weird to say that.
Your ally base is besieged.
SCV ready.
Your allies have entered combat without you. Upgrade complete.
Alright, we actually have a fair number of tanks.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
SCV ready.
Okay, we can push up a little bit.
Your allies have entered combat without SB. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Need something blown up? SCV ready.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
SCV ready. Give us your best shot. Go ahead. What's our target?
Your allies face is besieged. Bases besieged. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Give us your best shot!
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Come on, Cyclone! He did it. Alright.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Alright, I really want the gas more. Anything else? Okay. Where'd my Thor go?
Hit me.
Oh, he's just chilling. Alright.
Your allies' base is besieged. Upgrade complete.
As you can see, we probably, well, we actually probably can throw it out of the factory.
Your allies have entered combat.
Down here, okay.
There are no minerals left in from that field.
SCV ready.
Your SCVs die so fast. Your allies base is besieged.
Well, I don't really want this. Please no.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Got this!
Go ahead. Yeah, whatever. What's going on?
Oh, no, no, please keep repairing that.
Your command center is under attack. Your allies' base is besieged. Your allies have entered combat without.
Alright, I need to obviously expand to see the location.
Go ahead.
I mean, he can fly out.
You require more SCV gas. Your allies have entered combat without you.
You got coordinates or what?
Hit me.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Ready to roll out.
Your primitive atoll is complete. Mineral field depleted.
Oh.
Your allies have entered
combat. Oh, he's got corruptors. Oh, no, no, no.
Got something for me.
Anti-air division, go!
Your allies' base is besieged.
I think we can really help hold up. That's right.
Your allies' base is besieged.
Is that us? No, that's okay.
Upgrade.
Oh my goodness, man! This has been such like a low stakes game.
Your allies have entered combat without you.
Oh, we can't even.
You must first construct additional supply.
Fudge, man! We're just like out.
Big job.
Of money. Low economy, not low stakes. Every game we must win.
Your allies have entered combat without you. Your allies have entered combat without you.
Did we finally do it? Wow. I'm not really sure how we won that one. And not in the sense of like I thought it was hopeless, but it's like, I mean, I definitely wasn't doing much. Here, I'm gonna move the camera a little bit, I think. Oh, did I do it? Am I centered? I feel like this is not the way to do it. No, alright, I think there we go. Yeah, I was definitely, like, fighting. I wonder if, like, just going extra tanks that many, like, prevented us from, like, collapsing, and then my teammates just, I guess carried the end game. Because I'm just trying to think, because it seemed like early on, like, I was trying to do a lot for early defense. But I don't know how much they had, but because they definitely, I think, focused on economy, or at least they got those bases out and they're able to do a lot. Like, I don't know. Like, maybe, like, I'm just delusional. It was just, like, I did nothing and they did everything.
That's one of those games where, like, I'd have to look in the replay and look, but I know I'm not going to look at the replay, but, you know, it felt good. Well, low economy is like, ugh, but, no, it's fun. Guys, thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time. Dylan, bye!